Hi Pisces, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Pisces, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards, guys. Pisces, if you like this reading and if it resonates, guys, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. And I have a pick a card love reading right after this general energy, guys. So that reading may give you answers or clear your doubts in your circumstances. So stay tuned for that, guys. So first, let's start with these cards. We have King of Water, Page of Water, and Six of Water. So Pisces, in your situation today, guys, you are feeling quite emotional today, really, about some circumstance. So maybe you are emotional about this relationship. Maybe you are feeling really cheerful, feeling inspired with this person you love. And you feel, you feel really confident, positive when you are with this person. And you both share a good communication, open heart communication, and there is cheerfulness, happiness, and it is a deep, intimate connection. That is what I see, guys, in your relationship. So things are moving in a very positive way for you guys, and you are where you want to be in this relationship. And maybe you are someone who is really loving and caring, and you listen to other people's ideas or whatever they speak. You are a good listener, and that may be the reason this person loves you. And you respect others, and you that is what makes you someone who commands great respect with people. So people listen to your ideas, and they ask your help and guidance. And because you are someone loving, caring, and you have a great experience, you are a wise person, that may be the reason they see you as a good friend. Maybe you are someone helping others, helping to solve any troublesome situation, guys. So you are someone who makes any situation go in a harmonious way, guys. So you are a very a cheerful and a friendly person, and your open talk is what makes you a really good person, good friend. And maybe today you are sharing your experiences with this person you love. You're sharing your happy memories or your past, maybe whatever you have gone through. So you are having that open heart communication with this person, and you are really attracted. You feel deep attraction towards this person, guys, and you feel really inspired, confident when you are with them. And you are in true love with this person. Maybe if you did not have any deep feelings about them, today you are simply falling in love with this person, guys. So it may be your energy towards them or their energy towards you, Pisces. So that is the reading, guys, with these cards. And even in your career situation, guys, you are confident about the way things will go. You feel really inspired and confident. and you are a very skilled and talented person. That may be the reason things are moving smoothly in your work situation, guys, Pisces. So that is the reading with these cards, Pisces. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys, Pisces. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your situation, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes, choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. If this reading resonates and if you like this reading, please like and comment, guys. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. So let's start the reading after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's see what is your first card. I will keep the second card aside. So for those who chose this first card, we have Aura Light. So it is a crystal spirits card, guys. So with this card, the energy is that being really mindful of your present situation. So are you really aware of what is going on in your present situation? Are you being truly attentive to its qualities and patterns? So in your relationship, you need to observe and find out what is working so you can build this relationship on that, or what is not working so you can address that, make some changes to that. So being present in your relationship, being truly aware and paying attention, observing without judgment, and just watching what is happening instead of spinning a story of what should have been or what it ought to be. So instead of saying something after that, you should be present, be aware, keep your eyes open, and that way you will be able to deepen your love and make this connection a better one. So your ability to be present, that is what is going to help you. And you have many distractions. That may be the reason we have this card, guys. So something is distracting away, taking your attention away from this relationship. But if you are attentive today, you will make this relationship a positive, meaningful relationship. That is the energy with this card. For those who chose this card, that is a reading, guys. So let's see what is the second card. So for those who chose this second card, it is Fork in the Road. So with this card, it just means that you are making some important decisions today. So whether you are going right or left in this relationship and deciding on a particular choice, and be prepared for all that consequences you face with that choice today, guys. So in your relationship, you have reached a moment of truth. So will you move towards a possibility of a deeper love, maybe with open communication, with truth and honesty and trust involved, going deeper with that other person, or just walk away? So this is the time to take responsibility for your truest desires of your heart, what you honestly feel within yourself about your love, and what you are willing to do for this connection, guys. So there is no wrong choice here, guys. It is just the way you are moving based on the truth of your heart. So if you want this love, you are going to deepen this love. But if it is something other than love, you are going towards that. So all roads will lead to the lessons you need to learn in this relationship, guys. So regardless of the decision you are making, it will place you on the path that will give you the truest experience of your heart. So if you like this person, you are going to deepen this love. If not, you are going to move away. But your choice is nothing wrong. But the choices based on truth of your heart, that is going to make the difference here, guys. So for those who chose this card, you should make true choices. That is what this card is about, guys. So that is the reading for you all today, guys. Thank you for watching. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.